couldn't spot anything from the air that looked like a command center, James.
Well, one thing we know about Drake, nothing's as it seems on the surface.
Looks abandoned.
All the more reason to investigate. No reception committee.
The system's active.
We need a comm link. See if you can patch in.
Why do I have the feeling we're about to split up again?
This shaft's drawing air, and I've a good idea why. Inform MI6 of our location. I'll be in touch, Allura.
May have penetrated our security. Lock down the sector at once and deactivate all access codes but my own.
Right away, Miss Hashi.
I'm going to do a full sweep of this facility. Remain at your post and stay alert.
Understood, Miss Hashi.
James, I've hacked into the terminal and got access to their internal systems. A lot of it has been locked out, but I can access the security cameras. Kiko is our only option. She's locked out all other clearances. You'll need to find her and stay close. Is currently in corridor A8. Kiko is in corridor A12 now. Kiko is in corridor A16. It looks like Kiko is nearly at the control center. Hurry up! Thank you.
The launch timetable has been moved up. I'm placing the security system into full lockdown. Clear and seal the room. We cannot risk anyone tampering with the control settings.
James, see if you can find some way to disrupt the base's security systems.
Somehow he's worked his way into the complex. The elite guards will hold the line. I'm going below to cut the power so he can't follow. But if Bond does reach the facility, I'll be sure to thank him for the makeover he gave me.
Thank you. to engage.
Thank you.
My loyal associates, before we cross into the void of space, it's time to unveil the final stages of Operation Nightfire. The utter transformation of the planet you'll soon view from your shuttle windows. The communists, socialists, and fascists were predestined to fail in their efforts at globalization. The answer is sublimely simple. A corporate takeover by Phoenix International on a worldwide scale. No more national boundaries, but continent-wide regions of agriculture, industry, energy production, and research. Quarreling governments are replaced with a single board of directors. Of course, our new order will be resisted, but we have the ultimate leverage. The nuclear missiles mounted in our island grottos and controlled from an unassailable command center, the U.S. Space Defense Platform. Unfortunately, our security has been temporarily breached. Therefore, I've advanced our launch schedule. All flight crews and combat units are to board their shuttles at once and prepare for liftoff. Operation Nightfire has begun.
To be beaten, James.
Lift off in 30 seconds. in 20 seconds.
System. I've intercepted enough radio chatter to learn that Drake's combat troops have overtaken the defense platform. Some of the original crew might still be alive, but I can't confirm that. I can tell you that Drake's deployed a laser defense net, which draws power from the platform's core. Rather enjoyed your company, James. Do be careful. Call out.
You're on a fool's errand, Mr. Bond. I've just locked the launch sequence. Nothing can stop Operation Nightfire. Not even my own death.
That's a theory I mean to test.
You've already failed miserably. But tinker with my missiles if you must. You'll make a splendid target for my laser cannons.
James, the missiles! You won't be able to disarm the warheads in time. Your only hope is to sabotage the launch system in some way. You'll have to disable them manually. Each launch gantry has a weak coupling that you can melt with your laser.
I'll credit you with persistence, Mr. Bond. Persistence and failure. There are NATO launch sites on Earth which could challenge the arsenal on my island. Those bases will be incinerated. By turning these defensive missiles into massively offensive ones. I've kept my most hardened combat veterans on reserve, Bond. I'll let them finish you off. That view, Mr. Bond. It's the last you'll ever see of Earth.
James, the missile launch couplings are exposed. If you laser them, you should be able to cripple the missiles. You've done it, James! The missile went out of control.
Operation Nightfire can't be stopped. Soon, the only nuclear guard on the table will be mine. There are far more missiles to disarm than seconds on the clock.
It can't adjust its course, James. You've done it.
You're on the wrong side, Mr. Bond. I'm going to make the Earth a much better place. Controlling the space station, I'll rewrite the balance of power.
Warning. Power core approaching overload.
James, if that power core goes, the whole base will become unstable. Especially with Drake firing that laser.
overloaded. Radiation levels critical.
It's futile, Mr. Bond. How would you like to die? Slowly from a ruptured oxygen line, or a swift burn through the Earth's atmosphere?
Shaken, not stirred. Or is it stirred, not shaken? Definitely stirred.
Astronomers from around the globe are reporting unexpected meteor showers. Well done, 007.
Then I'm sure the world won't mind my taking a few days off. We'll let the autopilot be our designated driver.
Oh, James.
Love you all. We will but you wrapped yourself around me.